Hey. prompt her in this, her intention. Now she gives you her heart. You have poured out your grace upon all peoples. You have adopted us heirs of your covenant, sons and daughters from every nation under heaven, countless as the stars. Your children are born not of human birth, nor of man's desire, but of the Spirit. Among your many gifts, you give to some the grace of virginity, yet the honor of marriage is in no way lessened. As it was in the beginning, your first blessing still remains upon this holy union. Yet your loving wisdom chooses those who make the sacrifice of marriage for the sake of the love which is the sign. They renounce the joys of human marriage, but cherish all their foreshadows. Lord, protect her who seeks your help. She desires to be strengthened by your blessing and consecration. Defend her from the cunning and deceit of the enemy. Keep her vigilant and on her guard. May nothing tarnish the glory of perfect virginity or the vocation of purity which is shared by those who are married. So the gift of your Spirit, Lord, give her modesty with right judgment, kindness with true wisdom, gentleness with strength and character, freedom with grace and chastity. Give her the warmth of love to love you above all others. Make her life deserve our praise without seeking to be praised. May she give you glory by holiness of action and purity of heart. May she love you and fear you. May she love you and serve you. By yourself, her glory, her joy, her whole desire. Be yourself, her glory, her joy, her whole desire. Be her comfort and sorrow, her wisdom and perplexity, her protection in midst of injustice, her patience in adversity, her riches in poverty, her food and fasting, her remedy in time of sickness. She has chosen you above all.